Gentle, patient God, today we thank God for your mothers and mothering across the world. Isaiah wrote that God is a mother to us, comforting and carrying us in her arms. As one who a mother comforts, so I will comfort you. Those are the words of Isaiah. People will bring their little children to Jesus in order that he might touch them. And the disciples spoke sternly to them. But when Jesus saw this, he was indignant. He rebuked the disciples for sending the children away. Lord, hear us as we pray. Reveal your mighty power that conquered the evil of sin. Through your reconciling, saving Prince of Peace, transform those who have been oppressed, enslaved, and hold young people captive. By your grace and mercy, bring a peaceful resolution to this crisis. Jesus said, let the children come to me. Do not stop them, for it is to such that it is the kingdom of God belongs. Truly I tell you, whoever does not receive the kingdom of God as a little child will never enter it. And he took them up in his arms and laid his hands on them. Lord, today symbolically we gather the lost girls into our arms and we pause to hold them tenderly in prayer. We pray for each girl's emotional health, for their spiritual faithfulness, for their physical safety. May we feel your love and arms around them in these moments. And the word says, and then Jesus blessed them. We pray for their families and all who waited for their release, especially today for their mothers. Gracious God, keep their hope alive and all the seas lost. Fill them with peace and pass all understanding. Strengthen their trust in you so that they may commit their words into your loving care and safekeeping. God, we claim our trust in you. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayers. Amen. Amen. We will now have a dance presentation by our Lord God and his dancers.